Okay, it turns out we do actually have eggplant.